Breaking news at 6:03. We are waiting to learn the identity of the person struck and killed on the east side of Indianapolis. According to IMPD, officers were called to Washington Street near Washington Park East Cemetery just after 11 last night. Police did not say anything about the driver involved. This morning, the road is back open. Crews had to shut it down during the investigation for a few hours last night.
It is 3 minutes after 6.